Bigg Boss 13 was quite a successful season, and the contestants from the show such as Shehnaz Gill, Siddharth Shukla, Asim Riaz and others enjoy massive popularity even after the show ended. Bigg Boss is currently in its 14th season, and while several formal contestants such as Kamya Punjabi, Dhyandra Soots, Bindu Dara Singh and others have been closely following Bigg Boss 13, looks like BB13 contestant Shehnaz isn't particularly rooting for any contestant. Shehnaz Gill is among the most popular contestants of Bigg Boss 13, and she won people's hearts on the show. Having been a part of the show herself, she must have a fair idea of who is doing well on Bigg Boss 14 and who can likely win. However, Shehnaz finds that she cannot connect with any of them and feels that the trophy might remain on the stage this time. While speaking to an online portal, Shehnaz said, "I don't know. I really don't know who will win. This time, I think the Bigg Boss 14 trophy will remain on the stage. I don't know. I'm not being able to connect with it. So whose name should I take? I'm not being able to connect at all." Meanwhile, on the work front, Shehnaz Gill will soon be seen in a music video with Siddharth Shukla. Their music video title Shona Shona will release on November 25th, and the song is sung by Neha Kakkar and Tony Kakkar.